Razor Eagle versus Captain John Hedgehog. Oh, good. Good Gladius there. Loser's quarters. Alright. Ooh. Goes for the command grab. Maybe he's too fast there. Not really sure. Ooh. Wasn't expecting the DI. That's gonna be not. That's not game. He's not dead. A lot of damage though. Only Street Fighter. No, sorry.
Yeah, I don't know. I haven't been playing it, you know.
Yeah, that's fair.
Tekken's just so terrible.
Yeah, that's what I've heard. It's you like one or the other. That's kind of how it is.
It's just like once like it's also so hard. I love that hard.
Yeah, I think once you like get past the initial barriers of Tekken, it's like super fun. But it's like that those initial barriers of like getting movement down and stuff.
I was like, hey, let me choose the hardest character in the game as the first character. And I feel like that helps Doc get better.
Probably. Yeah, it definitely helps fundamentals. Ooh, gets the Gladius right there. Yeah. No, you're good. Ooh, goes for the EX Gladius. No armor low, though. Yeah. Oh, cool. You saw, where is he? Where's Garrett?